A typical day for a math teacher like me is that I come in nice and early, have a think about what lessons are coming up, what assessments and big events are happening in the calendar of my faculty as a head teacher. And once I've got my head in the right space, I have a look at what are the urgent tasks that I identified the day before that I can just get started on, get straight into them. The day begins, I might have three or four or five lessons, and going between them, because all of the planning has been done, I just really like to make sure that I bring energy to my classroom. I think that's the most valuable thing I can have. It's all prepared, and I just like to kind of let it unfurl and to let all of those conversations and surprising moments unfold in the classroom.
Pringles, right? Pringles, they have a mathematical name. They are called saddles, right? Just like a saddle.
To study mathematics is really to be able to get a hold of, like, what's reality made of? Like, you know, we walk along the ground and we don't race off into the air because gravity, these mathematical laws are holding us to the ground. And when we want to understand, you know, the world around us, and you look at a flower and you look at the number of petals that are there or the shape of all of the little seeds on it, and all of that's mathematical. So for me, I just get so much enjoyment, number one, from being able to talk about such an interesting thing all day. But I also love seeing it when a student has a really aha moment, when there's some insight that they just couldn't wrap their heads around. And suddenly, you know, we talk and we question, we go round and round and round and we draw things. And suddenly it clicks, and I can literally see that moment, and their eyes kind of widen a little bit, and they say, oh, I get it, sir. And that moment is priceless, and I get to see it every day, and it's kind of addictive for students to have that experience, and for me to have the privilege to help them get that themselves, I just wouldn't trade it for anything. Teaching is a really, really tiring job because we're all on our feet, but it's so rewarding when you think back to what did you just expend all your energy on, and you can talk about that moment you have with a student where you got them to see this really, really crucial insight, or a student's work that was just amazing and you had no idea they were capable of that kind of quality, and you just get to share those stories. And I think that's a really nice way to cap off the day and be able to go home and say, that's why I come to work each day.